I'll take 10th question. Show that A1 comma A2 dash 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 AN form an AP where AN is defined as below. Where AN is defined as below. First one, AN is equal to 3 plus 4N. Second one, AN is equal to 9 minus 5N. Nth term, simplified version they have given. AN is equal to 3 plus 4N means for some A value and for some D value, if you simplify, AN becomes 3 plus 4N. Similarly here also. For some A value and some D value, if you simplify AN, you get 9 minus 5N. After that, we have to also find the sum of first 15 terms in each case. Okay. First, we have to show that AP is formed by these two formulae. Solution. First, 3 plus 4n is an. They are given an equal to 3 plus 4n. Very simple way. Put n equal to 1, 2, 3. For n equal to 1, if you put here 1, what it will become? A1. You get A1 equal to 3 plus 4 into 1, that is equal to 7. Similarly, for n equal to 2, A2 will become 3 plus 4 into 2. That is equal to 11. For n equal to 3, A3 equal to 3 plus 4 into 3. That is 15. Now, A3 minus A2 is 15 minus 11. That is equal to 4. A2 minus A1 equal to 11 minus 7. That is also equal to 4. Is right? Such type of questions you have already solved. Find whether given terms form AP or not. Instead of that, here they have asked you to prove that or show that AP is formed. Since A2 minus A1 is equal to A3 minus A2 equal to 4, common difference D equal to 4 exists. D equal to 4 exists. Therefore, AN equal to 3 plus 4N forms an AP. Forms an AP. You have to find the sum of first 15 terms in each case. Yes? You have to find the sum of first 15 terms in each case. Therefore, we'll calculate A15 using given formula. 3 plus 4 into 15. That is equal to 3 plus 60. That is 63. That is 16. Okay. Next, you write sum of first 15 terms. First 15 terms. Is it right? Okay. Which formula you will use? You use Sn equal to n by 2 into the bracket first term plus last term. Sn is equal to n by 2 into the bracket first term plus last term because you have calculated first term and the last term, that is A15, you have calculated. N is 15 now. If sum of first 15 terms means what? N is 15. Sn equal to n by 2 into the bracket a plus an. That is 15 by 2 into the bracket because we are calculating S15. A is 7 plus 63. Fifteen by 2 into 70. 2 ones are 235. Will you get 4 525? Yes, correct. Very good. Sorry. If you multiply, you will get 525. Fifteen into 35 is 520.
Now we will take second question in 10th main. An is equal to 9 minus 5n. For n equal to 1, an equal to a is equal to 9 minus 5 into 1. That is 9 minus 5 equal to 4. For n equal to 2, a2 equal to 9 minus 5 into 2. 9 minus 10 equal to minus 1. For n equal to 3, A3 equal to 9 minus 5 into 3, 9 minus 15 equal to minus 6. Now A2 minus A equal to minus 1 minus 4, that is equal to minus 5. And A3 minus A2 equal to minus 6 minus of minus 1, that is equal to minus 5. Since a2 minus a is equal to a3 minus a2 is equal to minus 5. Common difference d equal to minus 5 exists. Therefore, an equal to 9 minus 5n forms an AP. Fifteenth term, a15 is equal to 9 minus 5 into 15. That is 9 minus 75 is equal to minus 66. Sum of first 15 terms S15 equal to n by 2 into the bracket a plus an, that is 15 by 2 into the bracket 4 minus 66. It will be 15 by 2 into minus 62. 2 1 ja 2 minus 31 ja 15 into minus 31 will be equal to 450 plus 15 minus 460.